the Moriah Crest. For over a decade, it has been the symbol of precision, the banner for value and integrity, our compass for purpose and direction, headed towards a new global beginning as the sun rises over the earth. At Moriah, we have always taken the symbols upon our crest very seriously. They show the world that we are committed to build the finest boats in the world, bar none. You should expect no less from us for 2001. When you choose Moriah, you can expect the same head-turning style and beauty that has adorned our boats for over a decade. You can revel in the luxury of our thoughtful and ergonomic interior designs. You can rely on the same stellar performance from our lightning-quick hull designs. You can be secure in the knowledge that we provide more standard safety features than any other boat builder. You can count on the same rugged construction that has made our boats outlast the competition, giving Moriah's lasting value. Most of all, you can expect us to exceed our own benchmarks of the past with our commitment to constantly innovate. We are truly driven to present the world with the most beautiful, most sophisticated, and most technologically advanced pleasure boats ever imagined. This is the world of Moriah for 2001. From our very beginnings, we have been possessed of innovation, leading the marine industry rather than following, claiming first after first in technology, convenience, and style. From luxury appointments to continuing education for our dealers, we have made the waves that have been felt throughout the world of boating. At the core of Moriah stands quality. We demand it from every partner and every component that goes into the construction of our boats. To achieve that goal sometimes requires extraordinary effort. That is why Moriah stands alone as the world's most vertically integrated pleasure boat builder. By building our components in-house, we can constantly set and maintain the standards for their construction, and we can ensure that we can supply the parts to keep the flow of new Moriahs to the marketplace, as well as keeping seasoned Moriahs on the water. This ability alone allows us to go further than any other boat manufacturer in our broad warranty coverage. We offer limited lifetime warranties on most of our major components. From wood products to aluminum tanks, stainless steel fittings, lamination, upholstery, canvas, even the electrical wiring systems, Moriah builds our own so that we can set our own standards for perfection, far above the rest of the pack. There is something different about a Moriah. It is more stylish, with sleeker lines than most boats. Moriah alone offers more color options than any other boat builder, with our two base hull color options, interior color groups, and 9 accent colors, two of them new for 2001, the sophisticated platinum gray and the bold phoenix yellow. Moriah boats can be ordered in solid base colors, two-tone in-the-mold color schemes, or in solid accent colors with our optional limited package. 2001 ushers in the new millennium with all new graphic accents for our boats. We have also changed our floor plans to reflect the times. Moriah offers two basic floor plans in our smaller cuddies and runabouts. The standard configuration is our all new flip-up driver bucket seat, a back-to-back portside lounge seat combination, and jump seat configuration in the rear. The Supersport package is optional, featuring driver and portside flip-up buckets and a full bench seat across the rear with a spacious sun pad over the engine compartment. For runabouts larger than 21 feet and cuddies larger than 23 feet, the Supersport interior is the standard interior. At Moriah, all runabouts under 25 feet come standard with a carpeted cockpit and non-skid floors in the bow. All larger open bows, cuddies, deck boats, and cruisers come standard with a non-skid floor in the cockpit with lay-in carpet as an option. While all these trend-setting floor plans and colors are sure to catch the eye, it is the features found on a Mariah that will catch the interest of the boat buyer. Mariah alone offers more standard equipment on their base model boats than any other boat builder. Every Mariah and Z model comes standard with full instrumentation, including an hour meter, and a new Faria brand depth finder with the exclusive Airmar true-to-hull angle transducer, giving you a precise reading directly under your boat. No other boat company we are aware of offers such a transducer as standard equipment. Our instruments are mounted in a wood grain dash panel as standard equipment. On most boats, wood grain is an upcharge. Every Mariah is equipped with a compass and illuminated switches so that you can find them easily at night. For the tunes on your trip, a Sony AM/FM CD player with a weatherproof cover is standard on a Mariah. All Mariahs sport a Teleflex 5-position tilt wheel with a luxurious wood grain insert Dino-style racing wheel. And every boat comes standard with a 12-volt power point that serves as a map light, lighter, and power source for small electronics. All Mariah and Z model runabouts feature an in-dash self-draining ice chest along with a lockable glove box. All Mariah boats are equipped with an automatic bilge pump, not found as standard equipment on most boats. We also include engine room lights for your safety and convenience. Every Mariah boat also comes standard with a battery switch to extend battery life. For improved visibility, all Mariah boats come standard with a cross-curve no-distortion windshield for improved visibility. And most models incorporate side vent windows to bring on the breeze on those hot summer days. Mariah boats come standard with 6 oversized cleats through-bolted at 4 points instead of 2 for added strength. All of our models over 25 feet feature the sleek pull-up cleats as standard equipment. All of our gas caps are hinged, Indy-style flip-up caps with a positive seal. Say goodbye to lost gas caps and keys. For good looks and durability, Mariah boats offer stainless steel engine vents and a new stainless steel horn grille as standard equipment. Mariah continues the classy look by offering stainless steel rub rail inserts on all models, except the mid-cabin boats, which are dressed with color-coordinated oversized rails. These stainless steel inserts are standard equipment, not an option like you'd find on most boats. New for 2001, all of our interiors are finished with leatherette, replacing our fabrics. Leatherette is the softest, most durable man-made suede product ever produced. You will swear it's leather, but it will wear like steel. A new standard feature for 2001 is our improved flip-up bucket seat. All of our bucket seats are adjustable forward and back. Many models come standard with height adjustment as well. Standard equipment on a Mariah includes cup holders all around the boat, made of spun aluminum with 2 tiers to accommodate cans, bottles, and koozies. Storage abounds in a Mariah, with standard feature storage compartments everywhere you look. Behind the seats, under the seats, in the floor, and spacious storage in our side panels, both on Mariah and Z models. No less can be said for the abundance of safety handrails, both inside and outside the boat, including the stainless steel combination windshield and grab rail supports pioneered by Mariah and copied by countless others. All Mariah boats offer an oversized ski tow eye, and all models have a retractable stainless steel boarding ladder. We offer a 3-step model on boats with an under-platform mounting and a 4-step model on those with top ladder mounting, making it easy to board from deep water. To keep ski ropes safely out of your way, all Mariah runabouts include a self-draining storage locker built into the swim platform, which may also be used as an ice chest. Up front, all Mariah runabouts include a built-in anchor locker with rope channels so that you can be at anchor and keep the hatch fully closed. To top it off, all Mariah boats come standard with a convertible canvas top, except for the deck boats and mid-cabins, which include a bimini top as standard equipment. Of course, when it comes to the ultimate in standard features, no boat in the world out-features a Mariah Z model. Above and beyond the standards included in a Mariah model, the Z model includes such features as two-toned hull and deck color scheme as standard equipment, stainless steel anchor line chocks at the bow, standard, a stainless Indy-style gas cap, standard, chrome on brass through-hull fittings and a courtesy light on the transom, all standard equipment. New for this year, Mariah offers keyless ignition as a standard feature on all Z models. Of course, the standard feature that made our Z models famous are the elegant sculptured fiberglass side panels with storage lockers found only on a Z model. Bringing power to the Z model package is easy with a standard driver's side power bucket seat and an all-new Hatchmaster's dual power lift hatch system and an external outdrive tilt switch mounted on the transom to make servicing and trailering your Z model a breeze. All of these features are standard equipment on a Z. Rising to the occasion, Z model standard features also include a telescoping anchor light mast with SOS function and power radio antenna. At the helm, standard feature upgrades include a resettable circuit breaker panel, driver side defogger, a premium Sony 5005 AM/FM CD stereo system with optional 10 CD changer, a Fluxgate analog electronic compass for unsurpassed accuracy, and a dash panel dimmer switch for adjusting dash lighting. Larger Z model boats include power bolster seats with dropout bottoms as standard equipment. New for this year, and exclusive to our 275 step-through cuddy cabin, is a new Dino drawer type dual electric refrigerator as part of the standard equipment package. To keep the energy up, all Z models include a battery charging system as standard equipment. On the Runabout series and the small cuddy cabins, it is the exclusive Mariah battery saver system. On the larger boats, a dual battery charging system is standard, and on the MCC mid cabins, a three battery system with a shore power connection is standard. Our MCC models also include a chart plotting GPS unit and a porcelain head as standard equipment. All of these standard features add up to great value that can only be found on a Z model. If you could even get them all on a standard model, they would cost thousands of dollars more than the additional cost of a base Z model boat. Of course, innovation in features and equipment is only part of the Mariah story. We also constantly strive to meet the demands of a changing boating population by introducing new models to meet the needs of today's and tomorrow's boaters. New for 2001, Mariah is proud to introduce the all-new 180 Diablo. This specially packaged, advantage-priced boat line offers all the quality of a Mariah with a lighter set of bells and whistles. Of course, safety is paramount with us. Each Diablo comes equipped with full instrumentation, including a compass as standard equipment, a Teleflex single-position steering column with Dino Sport steering wheel, including those high-style custom-match wood grain inserts, is standard on a Mariah. All Diablo dash switches are illuminated. The Diablo standard equipment list even includes a quality Sony AM/FM cassette stereo. The boat is equipped with a flip-up driver's side bucket as standard equipment, and cockpit carpeting is also standard. Cockpit lighting and quality 1-inch welded stainless steel handrails, along with a retractable 3-step boarding ladder, are all included on the standard equipment list with the Diablo. This value boat also includes a ski storage locker and comes equipped with 4 oversized cleats, all of them through-bolted with encapsulated wood and aluminum backing plates. Considering the quality of the components that you find on a 180 Diablo, from the dash and instrumentation to the luxurious rear bench seating and standard canvas convertible top with stainless steel fittings, the Diablo is the undisputed winner from all makes and models for quality and features in the advantage-priced boat market. Also new for 2001 is a totally redesigned 192 with new graphics and an ultra-wide 98-inch hull, creating a much larger bow seating area. The new 192 also has a new streamlined look with a sleeker top deck design. We have improved the visibility and made some ergonomic improvements in the comfort and convenience of our interior as well. Perhaps the most fuss has been made about our new deck boat models for 2001. The 215 and 245 are the ultimate in deck boat features and comfort, with a fully glassed walk-through windscreen, new improved dash design, and easy entry head compartment. The Jubilee boats match ultimate style with the race car performance of their hulls. Mariah has always been the undisputed champion in deck boat hull performance. Now the creature comforts and style of a fully windscreened cockpit match the lightning speed of our hulls. The newest member of our unique combination step-through Cuddy Bowrider family is the 275ST. This is a more compact version of the 302 model with more stunning features and styling than even we could have imagined in a pass-through cabin boat. A new dash and entertainment group, along with a dual walk-through transom, make this model the new flagship of our combination Cuddy Bowrider fleet. This boat has so much space and so many features front to back, outside and inside, it is the ultimate in a versatile trailer boat. Part Cuddy, part Bowrider, all fun. Based upon the success of our 272 open bow in 2000, we are also bringing a full Cuddy cabin to the 27-foot line with the 270. From the stylish molded-in engine vents to the abundant stainless steel handrails and fittings, including a new designed engine hatch, this quality boat is Mariah all the way. With the cavernous feel of the Cuddy cabin and the full amenities, it is a waterbound escape vehicle, ready, willing, and big enough to take you wherever in the world you want to go. From our newest models to our most popular bestsellers, Mariah boats are without a doubt works of art, more worthy of display in a museum, but much more fun on the water. While Mariah boats are truly the most artistically gifted designs on the water, other boats can claim good looks. While we lead the world in standard equipment, others can always add options. There is, however, one thing that makes Mariah truly different from all other boats. It may not be so evident today as the boat sits on the showroom floor, but after 10 years of fulfilled dreams and dependable service, the difference seen in a Mariah will be overwhelming. Mariahs are superior to other boats not only because they are equipped like no other, but because they are built like no other. To produce such a superior boat as a Mariah, quality must be the key ingredient of everything you do. At Mariah, we follow the three C's of quality: quality construction, quality components, that are quality checked at every turn of the road. Our quest to build the best boat in the world starts with a blank page on the drawing board. With our own in-house design team, led by our founder Jimmy Foulkes, we can massage the seeds of inspiration. With input from our dealer organization and Mariah owners worldwide, we are able to constantly reshape and fine-tune the concept until we arrive at a final design that is far better than the one we first imagined. From the design table to the tooling room, the designs come to life in the flawless masters that are handcrafted by the best custom boat builders in the marine business. A single boat design might pass through their hands a dozen times, constantly being fine-tuned and honed, until the performance of the final product is as flawless as its good looks. When the master mold reaches that state of perfection, luster, and balance, it is formed into a working mold for Mariah. At Mariah, we recognize that our future boats are only as good as our present molds. Mariah dedicates an entire division to the task of mold inspection, preparation, and upkeep. After each part is pulled, we carefully clean and wax the mold to a perfect luster. To create the best built boat in the world requires materials that far exceed the norm. At Mariah, we only use Neo Isothalic Gel Coat. This product costs more than the production gel coat used by many other boat builders. but the high sheen and luster achieved by its use is well worth the expense. It is the most dense, pigment-laden gel coat in the world, renowned for its richness of color and bright luster. We would not compromise for less in the construction of a Mariah boat. To keep that finish perfectly smooth and free of blemishes, we back the gel coat with a layer of vinyl ester resin integrated into a bed of random strand fiberglass. Vinyl ester resin is more than twice the cost of production resins found on most boats, but the incorporation of the material into our hulls and decks creates a dense and pliable barrier between the gel coat and lamination that helps prevent stress cracks and osmosis blistering. It also creates an impermeable membrane that resists print through of the lamination material. Other lamination systems may look good today, but in a decade, the additional cost of this skin coat will prove to be a wise investment in the resale value of our boats. The use of vinyl ester resin in our lamination process is the very ingredient that allows us to offer a limited 10-year warranty against the blistering of our hulls, a warranty that other boat builders don't dare to do. Behind that barrier coat of vinyl ester stands the backbone of a Mariah, a lamination schedule of 40% glass to 60% resin, one of the richest in the industry. Topped with a layer of Nitex biaxial woven fabric overlapped at the keel and chines, we create a precise, uniform thickness to our hulls. The variance of this process can be measured in mils. That uniformity of thickness is the single biggest factor in the surface strength of a hull and deck. It is an element that is fundamentally created in the Mariah construction process. To add additional linear strength to our hulls, we fill the running strakes with a hardened polymer putty encapsulated in a sheath of Nitex triaxial material and resin. This process gives a Mariah hull I-beam strength front to rear. To maximize lateral strength on those models with limited superstructure, we incorporate a grid of end-cut balsa core matting. Balsa wood is renowned in the aircraft industry for providing great strength without weight. By using a grid of end-cut grain balsa wood, we are able to utilize its unique properties of strength while minimizing the possibility of water penetration by osmosis. The vertical cut of the grain prevents the osmotic process from occurring. It is very costly to cross-cut such small pieces of balsa, but it is such a superior construction technique that it warrants the expense. To prove the point in spades, look at this cross-section of a Mariah hull without balsa coring. It bows under the weight of a battery, yet a cross-section of Mariah hull, the same thickness of fiberglass, with balsa coring, is strong enough to support the weight of 800 pounds of engine. This embedded tensile structure is firmly encased in a blanket of Nitex 1708 structural woven glass cloth and premium resin. At Mariah, we system match our load-bearing stringer systems to the specific application of the deck and superstructure. This cost-effective technique of matching the stringer system to the workload of the deck system helps to maximize our frame strength without incurring the cost of overbuilding our stringers. Depending upon the deck application, we will incorporate a wood-based Greenwood Forest CCA pressure-treated XL plywood grid system, which carries a lifetime warranty against rot and parasitic decay. On some models, we incorporate our patented fully integrated floor and stringer system. Both systems are engineered to the most stringent specifications and tolerances. Both systems carry our limited lifetime hull warranty. Atop those stringers, we incorporate a full fiberglass floor on most models. Our carpeted floors are covered with high-quality UV-resistant marine-grade carpeting. This carpet will stand the test of weather and water for years to come. All Mariah boats, regardless of size or Coast Guard requirement, are filled with closed-cell flotation foam on both the bottom and the sides for added buoyancy, safety, strength, and most of all, quiet. The dense foam structure, serves as the ultimate insulator, making our hulls the most solid and quiet hulls found on the water. One ride in a Mariah, and you will be able to tell the difference. Mariah builds in strength from the hull to the fixtures. All of our hardware and fixtures are through-bolted, not merely screwed in. A pad of encapsulated wood and aluminum backing plate lies behind each attachment. Even our seat pedestals are through-bolted and backed with an aluminum backing plate. Of course, quality construction is of little value in building a premium boat like a Mariah if you do not use quality components. Since our beginning back in 1989, we have learned that to assure our standards of quality in the boat building process, it requires us to build many of the components ourselves. We equip Mariah boats with custom-built aluminum fuel, water, and holding tanks produced right here in our factory. By building our own tanks, we can make sure that they are welded and inspected to our high standards, and that we can fit them exactly to the shape of the hull, allowing us to give you the largest possible capacity for the size of boat we are offering. Few boats offer larger fuel capacities than a Mariah. Mariah's metal shop also produces all of the stainless steel fixtures such as rails, ladders, bolster seat bases, even our own stainless steel docking light housings, along with the many aluminum backing plates, trim pieces, and engine mounting brackets required in the construction of our boats. All of these components are welded, then finished to a brilliant polished sheen. Our stainless components are not compromised by poor craftsmanship and mass production shortcuts. We see to that. From our wood shop comes the precision structural components of our boats, along with the panel support products and backing blocks for our through-hull fittings. All of our wood products, to a scrap, are made from Greenwood Forest XL CCA pressure-treated wood. It is the only wood product in the marine industry that offers a lifetime warranty. It simply will not ever deteriorate. You have our word on it. The wood shop also manufactures all of our starboard polymer hatch covers. By making our own hatches, we control the look, color, and finish of the final product, which suits us just fine. From our vacuum molding operation, we generate the cabin doors, rich wood grain dashboards, and cockpit and cabin inserts that give Mariah their classic look. Each item is heated, then molded into the application. From there, it is trimmed on our 5-axis computer-controlled router. By bringing this part of the manufacturing under our roof, we are able to provide more complex and stylish pieces for our dash panels, plus our cabin and cockpit inserts. We can also set a standard of zero tolerance for defects in the molding process. The electrical end of a boat can be a nightmare. The potential for problems grows exponentially with each new model. Building a fleet of 33 models would be unmanageable if we did not build our own wiring harnesses and electrical systems. To our knowledge, we are the only boat builder in the world that completely builds their own harnesses and electrical systems in-house. From the bulk wire to the crimped connections to the molded plugs, we can control the quality of our wiring systems, allowing our wiring to be organized and tidy, and most important, always fully functional. Few dashes look as well laid out from the back as they do from the front, except at Mariah. Our technicians in dash assembly couple the wiring to quality Faria gauges. They are the only gauges that we will use because they are the only gauges that meet our standards of trouble-free operation. From the very beginning of Mariah, we knew that the fit and finish of the interior was too important to leave to a vendor. We have always made our own upholstery. Our philosophy is to put fine furniture into a boat rather than merely seats. We use 7 different densities of Ultracell foam for our cushions. Ultracell is far superior to conventional foam, for it has greater density and memory. It will not break down, sag, or crumble even after years of service. We cut and sculpt the foam pieces in our plant. then custom match the covers for a perfect fit. Our cockpit upholstery fabric is over 40 ounces thick. It is crafted from prefix-treated vinyl that is warranted to outperform all other vinyl products, and we can prove it. It is stain-resistant and can withstand 10 times the abuse from wear and tear over conventional fabrics. Just look at the results. Our interior cushions are made from leatherette, a man-made chamois material that feels like fine suede but wears like iron. This miracle material gives our cabins a rich look and feel. In fact, side by side, we challenge you to tell the difference between real chamois leather and one of our seat cushions. To top off a Mariah, we manufacture our own tops and covers in-house. Our custom-built templates assure a perfect fit, and with our custom-ordered fabrics of prefix-treated sport topping for our convertible camper and bimini tops, along with Aqualon for our covers, we offer a wide selection of canvas that is perfectly color-matched to your boat. We attach the canvas to hand-bent top rails and only use stainless steel hardware. Plastic fittings do not last, and we will not use them. End of subject. Mariah gives you a wide selection of power plant options from both MerCruiser and Volvo. The range of available horsepower for each model is one of the biggest in the industry, allowing people to easily match their horsepower requirements for altitude and economy needs. New for 2001, we will be offering the high-output 6.2 and 8.1 liter engines from MerCruiser, and the 5.7 GXI and the 8.1 GSI from Volvo. Of course, quality components in construction mean nothing if you do not quality check them to make sure that nothing gets overlooked. New for 2001, Mariah has instituted a new quality control program in our factory to make sure that each Mariah leaves the factory in flawless condition. Mariah boats receive no less than 11 inspections for quality by the time they leave the factory. This includes not one, but two final inspections after every boat is completed. Any flaw detected sends the boat back to be repaired before the boat is shipped. No other boat builder does more to inspect their fleet than Mariah does. Quality, after all, is our top priority at Mariah. Completed and thoroughly clean boats are then shrink-wrapped on the spot and loaded onto our own fleet of trucks, then shipped off to the dealer. From the first ounce of gel coat to the last wipe of the detailer's cloth, from our smallest runabout to our largest cruiser, Mariah is all about quality and thoughtfulness. A quest to bring to the world the very boat that they want, not the one that the builder wants to offer. A Mariah boat built today is warranted to not only last for decades, but you can be sure that it's destined to be beautiful for decades as well. Mariah 2001. Built and equipped like no other boat in the world.